when a refugee comes and tells you, I have succeeded, when you get a positive feedback, however small it may be, you feel rejuvenated. You feel like you should work more and more.
I stay in Kakuma for 11 years.
I came here, I was 12 years old, and now I am 17 years old.
Refugee Consortium of Kenya was the first organization to provide a specialized legal aid provision to refugees and asylum seekers in Kakuma. The Kakuma refugee camp currently, the population stands at over 80,000.
Because when the war started, I don't know even where have my mom gone or my parents. I don't know, maybe they are alive or not.
Living in Kakuma refugee camp, it's like people are living in hell because we are living without a future life.
Their problems are many, but there was a gap of a legal aid provider in Kakuma.
They really look for a way impossible so that they can come and hear our needs. There was a lot of fighting, but when RCK came here, they advised us not to fight with other country or other community so that we can get fees.
The crime is now reducing. People now they start to understand about the law. We are now knowing about the right of a refugee. And also they are the one defending the refugees in the legal courts.
They should have a normal life like any other human being. I mean, it's a right for somebody to live with all the basic needs.
I know I can do my best to continue in my education so that I can continue in my future and to get something that I can do and to help my country and to help my people so that they can avoid living in a war or to stay in a peace.